Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. Oh, what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation 1 minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
So it's away we go then. Plenty of power on that. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the wing. He's got away. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Hoists it forward. Van der Hoorn does well there, alert. And it's played forward. Ball's loose, who's getting there? They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. Chip through.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He could be in here, and the shot! Well, that's where he wants it. It's wrestled off the ball. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Chance to shoot. Attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Loses his balance and loses the ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And he's cut it out. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Finds himself eased off the ball. Well weighted. And the first 45 minutes are up. So neither team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Review the first half.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. Well, the action has already resumed here. 0-0 then, and we're back underway. It's a loose ball. Looking for a decent ball in. Now, big chance! Cuts it out. Well, they could break here. He gets past his man. Face to... shoots! The second half off to a spectacular start. Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Goes for goal! Throw. Forward it goes. Good ball. Has a pop! Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear. Let's grab a second goal and give ourselves an element of comfort.
Out to the left it goes. And a header! And in it goes! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Stuttgart are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Stuttgart take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Tries to get it forward quickly. The through ball. He's left it, he's gone for it! And it's hoisted clear. He goes long, and it's got through. Breaks on here.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And it's played forward. Over to the left.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Hoists it forward. That's a promising ball. He's gone for it! It's anyone's ball. The whistle is gone, and it is all over.
Stuttgart victorious here.